The following contest is scheduled for one fall. It is for the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And introducing the champions, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And their opponents, the Riott Squad.
Here we go, guys. We're going to finally have a champion after this one.
And you have to imagine these superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
Long demanded by the WWE Universe and the competitors in the women's division. Women's tag team titles are indeed here, and tonight they're on the line.
We've seen alliances in the women's division forming for years, and it's culminating with these pairs facing off for the top prize in women's tag team competition.
Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Bang!
For the win to retain the championship!
Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Never ceases to amaze me.
Hurricane Rana.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Just right in the face.
Oh, what a nasty, nasty move.
She scores big with the counter.
That'll hurt. DDT.
That's gonna be it.
She's not done yet.
Setting up.
You don't think. Campbell clutches in.
Look at the torque.
She does break out of it, but has the damage been done? Back into the ring.
Woo-wee.
Setting up.
She breaks the hold.
A well-aimed strike.
Hey, Byron, just like you.
Changes her fortune there.
And look, it hung up on the second rope.
Oh, look at his aggression.
Harsh impact.
Absolutely punishing.
Oh, man, what a leg drop.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Shoulder kick.
She's in control.
Damn dangerous knee.
Uh-oh.
European uppercut.
Look at this. This is outrageous athleticism. What a head scissor takeover. What a hurt, Carmella. Stomping. Ouch. The champion into the cover. Fast. Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Elbow smash.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. Forearm to the face. Oh, nothing fancy about that.
The champ is going to retain.
Kansas City out of the corner. Super kick.
On the apron now.
Oh my God! She was planted. Leaving the ring here, they changed the entire complexion of this match. Here she goes, back in the ring now. Watch out here. She's in full control now.
Uh-oh.
What a hurt, Carmella. Running her, Carmella. Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
Take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
And into the count. Look out. Here we go. Too early for that. Oh, look at him. Shoulders down now. Is it enough? All the way from the top. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques on the point. Down they go.
Gonna see a new champ.
There may be no coming back from that.
Oh, for the championship.
Two. This is a big risk. Will it pay off? All the way for the top.
Frog splash.
Nice round kick. Great elevation. Championship on the line.
Two.
The pin is broken up. Cover by the challenger. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Oof.
Look at this. This is outrageous athleticism. Grab the arm. Backbreaker kick.
The title might change hands.
There's almost no rebounding from a strike like that. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
One, two, three.
They got it.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Women's Tag Team.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Nobody deserves these titles more than these two. They knocked off an amazing duo. Kudos to the new champions.
These teams really put it all out on the line in this tag title match. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.
There is no basement in the Alamo. I actually asked.
Would you lose your bicycle?
Trap the arm. Backside kick. Can she shut the door on this one?
Nobody does it better, Michael.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting.